memorable trays, Olympic events, numbers, basketball, potpourri, and finally, hodgepodge.
Give it to you real quick.
I'll take basketball potpourri rather for 100. Get to it. This part of Larry Bird's anatomy caused him to quit basketball. What is his back? Basketball potpourri for 200. The NBA Coach of the Year Award is named after this Boston Celtics fixture. Who is Red Auerbach? Basketball potpourri for 300. This Lakes guard broke the NBA record for career assists in April 91. Who is Irvin Magic Johnson? Basketball potpourri 400. The name of Orlando's NBA franchise. What is Magic? Basketball potpourri 400. Abe Saperstein's heir sold this sports team for over $3 million. Who are the Harlem Globetrotters? And sorry about the sneezing. Let's take called it quits in 1955 with a 49-0 record. Who is Rocky Marciano? Boxers for 200. Not fought for 5 years when he upset Marvin Hagler in 87. Who is Sugar Ray Robinson? Well, let's change it to Sugar Ray Leonard. The first fighter to knock out Roberto Duran. Who is Thomas Hearn? For 400. Raptors for 500. During his pro career, he was knocked down only by Kevin Ant's spoiler on Howard, Sugar Ray Leonard. Selection. I'm going to take it for 100. The Florida Citrus Bowl football game was previously named for this fruit. What is a tangerine? Water-loving competitors in Australia's Moomba Masters sport these on their feet. What are water skis? Disreputable game. What is cricket? The color ribbon usually awarded for second place. What is red? Alright. This type of Olympic swimming races start in the water. They're backstroke races. They traded a minor league catcher to the Atlanta Crackers for an announcer at 48. Who are the Brooklyn Dodgers? Remember, we'll trade 200. Dallas Cowboys traded this running back for up to 12 players. Who's Herschel Walker? Memorable trade 300. Traded from the Cubs to the Tigers and back in the 87 season. Who is Dickie Knowles? Memorable trades for 400. about this NBA team for the Phoenix Suns? Who are the 76ers? Trade inspired the Philadelphia headline, "The Mouth Goes South." Who's Charles Barkley? Year at the Indianapolis Speedway. What is one? Numbers for 200. The number of times St. Louis pitcher Bob Gibson was a World Series MVP was two. By each side in a turn of tournament darts. What's three? The highest possible score in figure skating. What is six? The number of stumps that a cricket wicket has. What is three? Now let's take Olympic events for 100. Greco-Roman is a style of is a type of this Olympic sport. What is wrestling? Two types of competition in this Olympic sport. What is diving? Trent Dimas, or Dimas, an Olympic gold medal. What is the high bar? Now the last clue. Unprecedented back-to-back victories in this event. What is the 100-yard dash? Alright, here we go. Let's play. Where are we starting? Cities for 200. This city hosts the famous annual Army-Navy football game. I'm pretty sure it's Denver. Minnesota Twins play their home games in this city. What is St. Paul? Nicknamed the Reds in 1933 and 1934. Where's Cincinnati? There we go. City 600. Rangers moved from this city. I know they play in Arlington, but where do they play at first? Washington, D.C. Oh, okay. Kentucky Derby. Louisville. Oh, okay. The Los Angeles Lakers call this substitute Clark Kent. Rambus. Basketball in the hands. This college basketball team is nicknamed the Tar Heels. What is North Carolina? This basketball player is referred to as DJ. Who is Dennis Johnson? basketball and then games. He's Tark the Shark. Who's Jerry Tarkanian? This Boston Celtic was nicknamed Secretary of the Defense. Who is Bill Russell? Category, I guess. All right. Color's 200. An official lacrosse ball can only be orange or this color. What is white? Prohibited in official table tennis competition. What is white? The color of the bullseye in a competition archery target. What is yellow? The color of most basketballs, what is blue? Colors for 1,000. What is blue? There we go. Golfers 200. This British golfer won his third British Open in 92. Who is Nick Faldo? This golfer was the PGA Tour's leading money winner 5 times in the 1970s. Who is Jack Nicklaus? Golfer 600. Major tournament in 62. Who is Jack Nicklaus? golfer's 800. He was the leading money winner of the PGA Tour 5 times during the 40s. Who's Ben Hogan? And, golfers... This colorful golfer wore red socks while winning the 68 U.S. Open. Who is Lee Trevino? This Florida quarterback was the first Sugar Bowl MVP from a losing team. Who is Steve Spurrier? What is horse racing? I'll just say what is horse racing.
Thank you.